1993, John Lasseter was the director of Toy Story, and he drove the most humble, utilitarian car possible.
The thing that amazed me was not that, you know, oh, he was such a nice guy or he was so open. It was the death box car the guy drove.